Davis can run the football as well as he pitches it to Hoggins on the outside. And Hoggins, he was met immediately, but he breaks the tackle. And Hoggins is going to race down the field all the way into the end zone for a Louisiana touchdown.